pretty scary because, you know, electricity, right? What's up, YouTube? Today I'm going to show you the easiest outlet to install. Anyone can do it. All you do is stick the wire in and snap it closed. But are there drawbacks? Does the wire actually stay in? Let's find out. All right, first for the positives. This is absolutely the easiest thing you can do with electrical work. This is based off the Wagyu clip system. So all you do is open the clip, stick the wire in, close the clip, it's good to go. Obviously, this saves a lot of time compared to the traditional screw where you have to make a hook in the wire and then stick the hook around the screw and then screw it in. You know, that takes a lot of time if you're doing it right compared to this, just sticking it in and clipping it. Another positive is there's no metal on the side. With traditional outlets, there's going to be the metal screw, which could come in contact with a metal electrical box, and that's going to short your wire out. I've had it happen. It's pretty scary because, you know, electricity, right? So having no metal parts on the side here really simplifies it for the average person that just wants to do this. All right, now for some of the drawbacks. This doesn't come in a 20 amp version yet. This also doesn't come in a GFCI version yet. Also, it doesn't have any of the fancy ones with the USB ports or the lights. So it's great if you want to replace just one outlet in your home, but you're not getting any fancy things with this. Another drawback is this is about twice the price of a regular outlet. You can obviously save money if you're getting a jumbo pack of 10, but if you're just buying one outlet, it's going to be like twice the price as just your standard outlet. All right, now I want to put it to the test. I'm going to strip some wires here to the length. They actually do give you a little gauge on it to tell you how long you need to strip the wire. So let's do that. I just got some extra wire here I had lying around. So where'd that gauge go? So it says go into here. Grab your wire strippers. Just breaking the sheath and then pulling out. And this guy, the same one. That one. So a little bit of pressure, twist, and then there you go. And obviously there's nothing on the ground wire. All right, so we just undo the ground, undo one of the hots, or one of the neutrals, one of the hots. Stick in neutral here. And that's what you want to see. You don't want to see any bare wire coming out past the plastic. Stick the hot in. It does feel pretty solid. And then the ground. All right. I can't pull it out with just my hand. I'm going to hook it up to my vise. And we'll see if I can just pull it out with strength. The plastic might break before the actual part. All right, got that locked down. All right. It's definitely not coming out. Let's see here. I don't know if I can pull much harder than that. So obviously you're not going to have that kind of brute force going on in an electrical box, but it's good to know that it would last up to that. I would say I'm pretty confident I would put this anywhere and not be worried about it. Let's see what kind of marks that left on the wire. All right, so you can see how it digs in Especially on that ground wire. You see how it dug in? So you can be pretty confident that's not really going anywhere. I'm also just kind of curious what this mechanism looks like on the inside. So I'm just going to cut it open with my angle grinder and we'll see what it looks like. So I don't know if you can see this, but basically there's a metal box and then there's a thicker piece of metal here. So when that wire goes in, and then it clamps, that little piece of metal pushes it against the bigger piece of metal and forms a groove in it. So even with it being cut, it still holds. That's pretty cool. All right, there we go. The easiest outlet to install. All you do is stick the wire in and snap it closed. This is definitely an outlet anyone can install and you're not gonna have to worry about it pulling out. You saw me tugging on earlier. It's not gonna come out. Let me know in the comments. Have you used these? What do you think about them? Thanks for watching and see you next time.